What the hell do you...
Joanna, this is Jonathan. You're in grave danger. They flooded the area with nerve gas. Get a friend to the containment lab. There's a hiding place there. I'll contact you when you get there. Good luck.
Confirmed.
Why me?
Good one, Joe. We need to meet up. They're getting suspicious of me. Use the maintenance hatch I've opened in one of the containment labs. Hurry!
Understood. Time to hook up with Jonathan before he gets into any more trouble.
Joanna, over here. We need to get back to our friend.
Come here.
I'm alive! I thought I'd be chopped up like the others by now. You're from the Institute, aren't you? I recognize you from before. You helped me. Thank you.
You speak our language?
Watch her, she's sharp.
What's wrong?
I have a headache. And with a head this big, that's no joke.
Can you walk? We must leave before they get organized and hunt us down.
I think so. What's your name?
I'm Agent Dark. Or Joanna, if you'd prefer.
Well, Joanna, I'm Protector One. But you can call me Elvis.
Thank you.
are we having a problem? It's a single seater. Two can sit in, but no more.
It's the only way out of here.
Plus it's got no style. You know what I'm saying?
You're the only one who can fly it, Elvis, so get in.
One of us will have to stay behind and open the hangar doors.
But we can't leave you behind. There must be a way out of here.
I'll get out on that hover bike. Now cover me while I open the doors.
Jonathan, go with Elvis. I'll see to the consoles. And dark in position. I can see the main entrance to the base, and I can just make out the cable car arrival point.
Excellent, Joanna. That cable car is your way in. Our observer at the lower terminus has spotted a member of the flight crew boarding a minute ago. She is being escorted by airbase troops. I don't have to remind you
that they're probably innocent of any involvement in Trent's little scheme. But I can't shoot at them, even if they shoot at me. What about the NSA agents?
I don't know how far how the conspiracy is spread through the NSA, but I'm willing to bet that the men Trent has around him here are loyal to him and his plan. You have to get the evidence of Trent's betrayal onto Air Force One and show it to the President.
Yes, and protect him from his abductors. Do you have any idea what Trent's plan might be yet? What about those blonde guys?
Only vague suspicions, and I won't distract you with those. Good luck. Callington out.
And dark in position. And darken, but in darkened position. I can see.
Okay, you know the way from here.
Hi there.
Hello.